Hi, my name is Alice Ness, and we're here at October 2014 Artist Session for Modern Salon. I am creating a look here with my lovely assistant, Destiny Harmon. One of my favorite things about this is I actually made this at home. It's rat wire that we kind of constructed into the shape that we needed it, prepped it for putting it on a model, because obviously we're not going to put rat wire on her without making sure that it fits. We made it blonde, so it's going to work great with her lovely blonde highlights that she has. To start the look, we went through and isolated the bottom area of her hair that we're going to go ahead and create some nice texture with. And then we basically made the top portion of her hair into the full shape. So we micro crimped it with the Samvia micro crimper, which is one of my favorite tools, to be perfectly honest. And then we basket weaved it, so it's got a nice basket shape to it. And then to continue the basket weave, we're taking these extensions that we're going to go ahead and weave in and out and overlap with different colors of blonde so it blends with her natural hair. I'm so excited to see what this is going to look like at the end. I'm really excited to play with all the items we got in our little goodie bag, and it's going to be a great look.